everybody and welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to activate the system shutdown error message. So you go to run and type shutdown ST10 and click OK. Alright, thanks for watching. Please click here to subscribe.